Howdy, it's Bergs, and today we're looking at the Lemonade from J Rockett Audio Designs. The Lemonade is an all-round preamp, a booster, with a whole lot of different switches that will give you a whole lot of different options. It can be used for electric guitar or harmonica or anything basically that you can plug into it to use as a preamp, even vocals. But today I'm using an OM28E Martin to show you what it can do with an acoustic guitar. So first of all, let's have a quick look at these controls, specifically the toggle switches. The voice switch here will give an overall thick or thin effect to the Lemonade. So let me demonstrate that at the moment. It's on thick. Sliding it up will make it thin. I like it in the down position for a nice thick effect. The boost switch here has three positions. Up is treble boost, in the middle is neutral, and down is fat. Now, in neutral, this will need to be used, the volume control. So let me first of all show you the unadulterated sound. And by the way, I'm using an Aura Plus system here, just the pickup, no imaging. Of course, you can adjust that with the tone control, which is fairly subtle but has a more pronounced effect depending where these toggles are located. Now, in the fat position, I'll just wind this back to about noon, it becomes fatter. And because you've got pronounced frequencies, you'll probably want to sit on the volume control until you can get a reasonably unified sound with between this and your pickup. In the upper position, you'll get a treble boost. Off. I like it down in the fat position or in the middle off for acoustic guitar. So it retains all of the roundness. So down in the down position is probably a great spot for it if you need to use the Lemonade as a solo pedal to kick in a bit more volume after your solo break, if you're a solo guitar player like my great friend Bobby Valentine in here in Melbourne, who actually inspired me to make this video, you could do something like this. Then kick in for a solo. Get the idea? Now, over here is a cut toggle, and the cut toggle basically attenuates all of the volume and the top end frequency boost, so you can use it as a general attenuator. It will give it a subtle effect if it's off and a more pronounced effect if it's on. Allow me to demonstrate. Okay, so it basically attenuates. And the tone control, which is fairly subtle, will let you trim that top end. So again, it has a pronounced effect depending on where these toggles are placed. Thank you. And that, my friends, is the quite fabulous J Rocket Audio Designs Lemonade. I think I might do an electric guitar demo as well to show you how it can be used as a type of treble booster. Good on you. See you soon.